into HotCog, which puts that into the system. That's another thing for, we don't have newspaper people here, but that's another thing we need to ask people to do is call and see if your 911 address is matching up with your phone number. So if you happen to call for emergency assistance, you, they have the correct location for that phone number. And you can, I guess you can call to the sheriff's department, hopefully everybody didn't do it all at one time, and see if it pops up on their screen. But that's how they decide what ambulance to send and officers or fire department or who is located, is dispatched through that.
Make a motion on the number three.
We don't have to have that phone number for these since it's with the.
Interlocals.
I see.
All fair and right. Motion carried. Item number 11, are we ready for the presentation?
We are not, we need to take.
What, next week or next month?
I'm just gonna keep putting it on and that's what we get.
Perfect. No motion table?
No, motion.
All fair and right.
No.
Motion carried. Item number 12, to reschedule the November 1st regular meeting due to a conference. And when do you want it?
Tuesday.
The day before or Tuesday? Is that a motion?
4:00.
Second.
That will be October 31st?
How many days in October?
That one, Mike.
Yeah.
Can we come ourselves?
Sure.
I'm good, I'm good.
Okay. So if I was wearing a costume, is that part of the motion?
No.
The motion is to change that November 1st meeting to October the 31st at 9:00. We have a second, all fair and right. Can you oppose? We've got the burn ban.
Put it on, make a motion, put the burn ban on.
Second.
Discussion.
Hey, Brad, not that.
It's right my ass.
All fair and right.
Uh-huh.
Motion carried. You gotta speak up. Item number 14. Do we have any special road use agreements?
One, two, with Legacy on County Road 40, one, two, this is mine.
Is that the only one we have?
Second.
Second, all fair and right. Motion carried. Thank you. Do we have any bonds or education certificates? Ready, Bob?
No question out there.
We want to go ahead with comments from Commissioner's Court. That way, if we have to come back, then we have to one thing solve.
On Saturday, September the 30th, there's gonna be a fish fry at Southern Oaks Volunteer Fire Department. I think it starts off at 4:00 or so. And it could go with just the fire station there, so.
That's Saturday.
Yes, ma'am.
No, the 30th is the next.
Yes, it's the 30th.
This Saturday, the 23rd.
The 23rd, yes.
23rd?
It's, no, it's the 30th.
Okay.
Like, thanks, Calvary, for the dinner yesterday for all the elected officials. All for